A Ju-52 plane went down in a basin almost 2,500 metres above sea level on the west side of the Pei Senya Mountains on Saturday. Police said 17 of the dead were from Switzerland, with an Austrian family also dead. The Swiss Transportation Safety Investigation Board says there's no indication of foul play.